just reached the orbital spire.
Farewell, Captain.
Hard work occupies the body and distracts the mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
It may be severed, but it's still the enemy's strong point.
The fleet is preparing an all-out assault.
Their attack will not be enough to stop the forces of Chaos.
I know. Work, Titus.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus.
Captain Titus, Thunderhawk Lance of Jove is at your disposal, Captain.
I must reach the orbital spire. Tell your pilot to make his approach.
Yes, sir.
Showed in the Aurelian Crusade, and we will be glad to have even a few Blood Ravens with us.
You may rely on that, Captain.
Then join the forces driving into the Demon Host, and stop any enemies trying to follow me up the orbital spire.
And you'll find us wanted.
Honor and glory, Blood Raven. must reach the orbital spire.
Yes, sir.
Skill, pilot.
I will take you into the Eye of Terror if you ask it, Captain.
The orbital spire will do for today, brother. Join our forces and bring fury to the enemy. This battle is mine alone.
Yes, sir.
Neither will you. We'll be right back.
gods have forsaken us!
Thought the same, traitor. Their corpses lie behind them.
Thank you.
much blood in your hands, Nimrod, for all those you have killed. For Sidonis, and for the Emperor. I will finish this.
Talk to your guards.
I will send you to them.
Admitted, Titus. The power of chaos is within you, calling to this relic. Imagine the Ultramarines dominating this galaxy in glorious conquest, with you at their head. Imagine.
As a slave to chaos, nothing you say can tempt me from the path of honor, or from avenging the deaths of my battle brothers.
You are no threat to me now, Ultramarine! Save this planet from one invasion. Instead, he ushered in. Titus, I have the will of the Dark God, but you have no one, and you will die here alone. Killing my servants matters little. I am unassailable. The gods of chaos protect me with the very energies of creation.
You forget, Nemeroth. I am no stranger to the touch of the warp.
Upon all men.
Look there, Ultramarine. You have saved this world. I see the Ultramarines are human. After all.
More than you know, Lieutenant.
Inquisition is here.
His injuries appear chaos inflicted. You are certain of this charge?
Captain Titus has been corrupted by chaos, Inquisitor Thrax.
I am no heretic!
You lie! Only an agent of chaos could withstand such warp exposure.
I sent the demon to oblivion.
But did you have unholy assistance? We must know. You will submit to my authority, Captain, or the Inquisition must conclude that you have corrupted every Ultramarine under your command. Not to mention those who stand at your side.
Ignore his threats. Come on.
The Inquisition will destroy you, Mira. And the Ultramarines will be forever dishonored. Leave my brothers and the Lieutenant alone. I will come with you. I do not know why I can resist the touch of chaos, but I swear I will discover the truth.
We will discover many truths, Space Marine.
Codex Astartes leaves no room for doubt. You cannot touch the warp and emerge unscathed.
The Codex Astartes is a set of rules. They guide us, shape us as Ultramarines, teach us to hold duty and honor sacred above all. But how we live with those rules is the true test of a Space Marine. And you have failed.
Mm-hmm.